The cup they wanted was the European Cup. 100,000 expectant fans packed the stands to see great football. Bobby Charlton and Coluna exchanged Manchester United and Benfica pennants. The moment of truth in the battle for mastery of European soccer had arrived. United, playing in blue, kicked off. George Best fell foul to the first of a series of savage tackles which marred the first five. Hard-working Best put the ball out to the left, where Sadler had been playing like a demon. The return centre was a beauty. Charlton headed it home. So on into the first half of extra time. And what a 15 minutes it was. Stepney collected and fed his forwards. Waiting to receive was mighty Best. He simply walked the ball into the net. What a goal! United in the lead. And that wasn't all. The Busby Babes were raring to go. They hammered Benfica. Manchester United had well and truly done it. They were supreme soccer champions of Europe. At last, Matt Busby, the maestro of Manchester United, had groomed a team great enough to beat Europe's best. He was king of soccer. His wonderful 11 men were all princes. Mr. Bibacker, president of the European Union of Football Associations, handed it over. This victory didn't belong only to Manchester United supporters. This was a win for Great Britain. What a match! What a team! Charlton, Stepney, Brennan, Dunn, Creran, Fuchs, Stiles, Best, Kidd, Sadler, and Aston. And pride of place, Busby. 11 names that together spell greatness.